Some nights you dance with tears in sleep between y'all, it's nothing. Keep a place for me. It's nothing, it's nothing.
Thunder was a call, raindrops were shooting stars. Never scared to fall, too busy planning our trip to Mars. Scales were on the rise, they didn't see it, but we spent every night winning wars they thought they could never fight. Now we wonder how we came out alive. We were heroes then, and there were dragons in the window panes. With all the monsters in our eyes these days, you'd think we'd see them in the skies. Jesus was alive, and the clouds were more than air. Anyone could fly, and make believe was real somewhere. Then scales grew on our eyes, we didn't see it, but the wars we fought at night, we started losing as we forgot how to fight.
Martez 1-2, check, 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 2-2-2.
Hi.
Check 2-2, mic test. Hello, 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 hello. Can you hear me, chat? Okay. All right. Let's do this. Hello. How are you? Gosh, it feels like it's been forever. What's up, Ninja? Coggles. Hi, Coggles. Thanks for being here. We got Kevin in the house. Alice, hi Alice. Who else is in here? AA Ron, what's up? Edie's in the house. Hi Edie. Welcome in, welcome in, welcome in. How y'all doing? It's so good to have AA Ron back. Yes. How many times has Aaron healed the chat? 157 times. Let's go. Let's go. We do, Aaron. We stand Coggles in this household. We stand Coggles in this household. There we go. We sure do. Hi, Alice. What's up? What's up? I'm going to see you next week. Like a week from not a week. A week from this Thursday. Fly, thank you so much for the resub at Tier 1. 15 months, let's go. Hi, what's up, Fly? Welcome in, welcome in. Please welcome to the chat. Honorary editor, Fly Asian Guy. See Discord for the edits. I did see an edit, by the way, Fly. He's climbing. Hydro kids. Wait, hydro friends, hydro kids, hydro wife. Hydro doggos. They singing everywhere out there. I mean, yeah. How are you, BNXDoor? Welcome in. I miss y'all so much. I don't know how many days it's been since we've last streamed. Did I stream on Thursday? No, I didn't. I saw you like a week ago. See, chat, a week away from y'all is too much. It feels not to be dramatic, but it feels like it's been a month. It's been a week. Wow. Crazy. Crazy. Alice, I'm excited to see you next week. Thanks for those hugs for Coggles. Yes. Just give hugs all around. I miss y'all so much. Hug everyone. There we go. How are y'all doing? How's your week so far? It's Tuesday. Just to kind of recap, I had 4 gigs this past weekend. I had 3 in a row, and then I had 1 last Tuesday. So it was Tuesday, then I had Wednesday, Thursday off, then I had a gig Friday, then I had a gig Saturday, and I had a gig on Sunday. Chat, it was a lot. I'll admit, I got a little desperate trying to make money. And I may have bitten more than I can chew. But that's okay. We learn, right? I probably will not book gigs 3 in a row. That was a wise decision, wasn't it? Circle hug. Me and my kids not only caught COVID, but we also caught the other variant as well. Oh no. Thankfully, everyone's symptoms were very mild, and we all were feeling ourselves again by day 5. Okay, that's good. Be next door. Good, 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 good. I'm glad you're doing a lot better. But yeah, I almost wasn't going to stream tonight, but, I know that I probably would feel really bad. So that's why I'm here. My voice isn't 100% back, but, I'm happy to be here. Anyone do anything exciting so far this week? Let's see. I think how we're going to approach tonight's stream is there will be music. I don't know how much music there'll be, but I really just want to just connect with y'all and hang out. PDX, thanks for streaming, Michael. Thank you for being here. PDX, I will send you details of what's happening next week, but I'm excited to see you. I'm excited to head up to Oregon for the second time next week. And I hope you can still make it. But I will, we're still solidifying the final details of everything. But yeah, I'd love to see you. If there's a song I could sing for you, possibly, PDX, for your 29 months resub, let me know. Looking forward to your details. Yes. Yes, it's on my list of things to do. We're just figuring out everyone's schedules and all that. But yeah, I'm really excited. I feel like this, I guess you could call like a little mini vacation for me, is one that is much needed because I've been so busy, like busy doing so many things, you know? And it's nothing like a moment or, you know, on a trip where you can step back and check in. I have Thursday, Friday, Monday, and Tuesday off. Of this week, Alice? Or do you mean next week? Flag Ness Monster redeemed a 30-second compliment for 20,000 channel points. Flag Ness Monster, this is going to sound really awkward, but by chance, did you change your name? A puny human, I'm here to hijack your stream. Worship me. Wait, you did. Okay. This is going to be really awkward if I guess, and I'm probably not going to get it right, but can you let me know who you are? Otherwise, I will make up things about you. Oh, you were just Lag Monster. Got it. Okay. It's like Lagness Monster. Nice. Yeah, we could kick off this stream with a compliment, yeah? You picked a funny song to help me wind down after my busy day. Did you? Did you really? How are you, Lag? Waiting for the delay, you know? Do me some rock and roll. I got you. I don't know how much rock or roll I got for you. You're great. Good to see you. Yeah. Pretty much back to my usual self. Says fly. Ah. Ollie, new haircut, Quia, looking good, bro. What's up, Andrew? I think I'm trying to return the hardest and hijack your stream for the laugh. It's okay. Or am I completely off? No, I did not get a haircut. I actually am in need of a haircut. Look. Yeah. It might just look a little coiffed because I did just wet my hair. Like, not too long ago. Oh, I didn't see your request. Oh, didn't that? Oh, it didn't go through because the thing is not officially active. Okay, hold on. Let's see. In summer. I got you, PDX. Okay. I thought it was shorter because it was camouflage, so headphones now. Cool. All right. What's up, Sapphire? Okay, I hope I didn't miss anyone else, but it's nice to see you all interacting with one another. Thank you so much for popping in tonight. I have so many embarrassing clips of your streams. Why would you dare about your haircut? That does not make me feel good at all, lag. Thank you. Well, please don't use those clips against me and blackmail me. All right. Hi, my sweet Michael. Hi, Rondi. How are you? Thanks for being here, y'all. I miss y'all so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you for just joining. My name is Michael. I'm a singer, songwriter, music streamer, dogless dog lover. Welcome to Taco Tuesday here in the doghouse. As I had mentioned, I'm still recovering from this past week, and I had 4 gigs this past week. So voice isn't 100% there yet, but we're going to power through as much as we can. So it might be like I don't know what percentage of music this will be. Been missing you. Hi. Did I see Tina? I had Tina command. Tina, how are ya? I saw you in Matt's stream today. Look what the wind blew in. Lag, thank you so much for the 200 biddies. Do good. I know it's only rock and roll, but I lag it. Yeah, baby, I lag it like this. No, you didn't. What do you mean? Excuse you. Do not deny my own experience. What are you doing, Tina? I did. I saw you in Matt's stream today. I lurked. I didn't say anything. I kept a low profile. However, on, I think he streamed Saturday or Sunday. I chimed in then and I did see you. But I don't think you said hi. Okay. Lag, you are spending your points. You sure are spending your points. You're going on a spree here. You're going to have to slow your roll. Slow your little rock and roll, because I am catching up. Also dealing with cutting off my mother-in-law. I told her that if I feel like she's been pushing us away from her for a while now, and only talks to me or my kids when we reach out to her. You know, being next door, I may not know the entire situation. And first of all, I just want to thank you and acknowledge your courage to share that here in the chat. But sometimes we just have to cut out the toxic stuff in our lives. And sometimes that could mean family members. And sometimes the best thing you can do for yourself is to distance. Love them. You can love them. You have to love them, but you know. You can do that from a distance. I feel like in order for her to talk to us when we have to make contact with her first, it all just feels very one-sided. And when it comes to the kids, she only spends time with 2 out of the 5 of them. I honestly feel like it's because the 2 little ones are her son's biological kids. Ah. Yeah, that's tricky. Be next door. Well, hopefully whatever the situation may be, I hope that things get better. And Sapphire, we're not trying to plug my song in there, but yes, you just gotta love people from a distance sometimes. Also, you might owe me for months on Patreon. I think maybe some rock and roll to wake up the fan base is in order. There's a lot coming down the pipe here. Like, let's take a clean slate here, and we'll start with your 30-second compliment. Let's pause the music back here. I missed your message, Rondi. I'm sorry. I gotta scroll back. Been missing you. Missed you too. Hi. I have not played Love You From a Distance in a while. Is that what you said, Rondi? Did I miss anything else? But again, be next door. I hope things it get better for you. All right. Lag. There are no words to describe how pressured I feel right now, this very moment. You redeemed literally everything. You know, most people sometimes, they farm their Barnumal points, their channel points. But you were like, hey, I'm going to spend them all. So I thank you for being part of this community in any way that you are. I apologize because I'm trying to remember everything, all the interactions we've had before. I know it's been a second since you've been here. I almost shouldn't pressure them, but on the other hand, party! Yes. We're going to party, but like responsibly, you know what I mean? But I thank you for being part of this community. I hope you are well. I hope you're having a fantastic week. Thank you for being so ambitious to ask for what you want. I think that's the takeaway here is boldly go for what you want. Don't apologize for it, you know? On that note, waters his field of channel points and nods his head. Oh my gosh. I truthfully, I've been thinking a lot about how I want to improve the stream, and just know that we're going to have some major improvements on stream, and I'm excited for it. Lag, thank you so much for those biddies. This party you speak of, I've heard of this. You must show me. Yeah, it's called the Barnumal Party. Let's go, Barnumals. Lagnus, thank you so much for the 1,000 biddies. Anything upbeat scares me. Yeah, because I only play really slow songs. Not me farming. Yeah, no. For those of y'all that are farming your points, continue to farm really your points because they will be redeemable for some really, really fun things. I just want to change so much. As you all know, I've been part of the collective, which is with Twitch, and we're working closely with some Twitch staff and such and figuring out ways that we can optimize our channels. For better, and I'm really inspired, so I just kind of want to do like a whole new stream. Can we pray in healing thoughts for my dad? Rondi, yes, what's going on? He's losing his battle of cancer, and you always lift me up. Aw, Rondi, yes, can we get some hugs for Rondi, please? Specifically for Rondi's dad. Dougie, thank you so much for the 11 months. Let's go. Thank you. You know, Lag, if you got more biddies to give, I mean, you know, somebody won the biddy lottery, huh? Thank you for those biddies, y'all. Appreciate it. Dougie, thank you. You know, we actually can rock it out a bit if we wanted to. Welcome in. Hugs, yeah. 100,000 channel points for Kuya Michael to send us all each a guitar signed by yours truly. What? No. What's up, Papa Dums? Yeah. Andrew, you don't put words in my mouth. You put food in my mouth, okay? Yes, Rondi, say that again. You say this is a safe space for you, and that means so much to me because that is what we want for anyone that comes in here is to feel like they're safe. Jenna, hi. And one of the things that I'm kind of coming to terms with is that, like, we have a pretty badass, awesome community here. Like, I'm all, like, constantly in awe of each and every one of y'all, like, and how you show up and support. It means so much. Like, Barnimals, man. 100,000 points for Quay Michael. To send a fully kitted... No, I will not be sending you any instruments. Andrew? Hey, Ron with the 1,100 biddies. Look at that. See how fast I added that? How are you, Papa Dums? Thank you for the hype train, y'all. Should you get a hype train in here? Hey, let's go. Edie with the 300 biddies. Okay. I want y'all to help me make our sub goal name. Jenna, how are you, Mike? Well, Jenna, I'm doing great. Thank you so much for recovering from this past weekend. I had a busy weekend with gigs. Just chilling now. It's hot in this booth right now, I'll tell you that. I also resubbed when you were not streaming. Ronti. That's all good. Thank you. I usually prefer when if y'all can resub during the stream so we can celebrate y'all, because I can't tell and watch the resubs when they're not on stream, because I might not be at the computer. What are y'all doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? And then we can form a Barnimal band. I like that. I like that. That's a great idea, Sapphire. Do you know any good karaoke spots out there? Jenna, here? Like here? Here, here? Yes, I actually do. I tried, but I kept missing it. No worries, Rondi. You're all good. You're all good. Thank y'all so much for being here. It means a lot to me. Really, seriously. I cannot thank y'all enough. Thank you so much. Because you literally could be doing anything else. You could be watching TV. You could be playing games with my heart or something. But you're here and it means so much. On behalf of Bao and I, we thank you. It means more for you. Yes, more for you. Absolutely. Playing Fall Guys, you could. Yeah. Yeah. I haven't played Fall Guys in a hot second. Wait, Jenna, were you asking about karaoke spots? Here? Like where I live? Or like in LA? Quit playing games with my heart. Alagnus, I will not be selling my stream. In fact, I will not... we're in an overhaul, I would say. we're under construction right now. And I don't think my stream is worth $20. Maybe 21, but not $20. Madriana, thank you so much for the 48 months. Hello? Where's her button?
Hello?
Hello? 48 months?
Hello?
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 That's 4 years, bro. Madriana, I have to ask you a burning question. Did you or did you not get another tattoo?
Hello?
I swear this general thing should work. Lagnus, if you want to donate to the stream and help it be even better than it is, you're more than welcome to. We didn't celebrate our 4 years of Twitch. No, we didn't. Yeah. I told chat last week that I said, I'm going to have to push the celebration to another time because I've just been so inundated with so many things. I'll get one if you get one. Wait, what? Should we get a 4 years on Twitch honorary tattoo, chat? Okay, I have to be honest. Madriana, I'm calling you out because she texted me last week. She's like, are you going to get a tattoo when you go to Portland? And I go, wasn't thinking about it, but now I am. And now it's been like stuck in my head and the seed has been planted. And I'm thinking like, do I want a tattoo? Heck, this is not sponsored. The Nook is playing right now. Tattoo Barnum. I feel like there's a, what is it? I feel like I have to have a tattoo as a musician. I don't know. I feel like if I had one, I'd feel like a badass. I said, what would it take for you to get one? Yeah, I don't know. I wish I could tell you, give you an answer for that. I kind of do. It'll be your 17th what? I'll take your word for that. What would I get a tattoo of, though? Like a dog? I'm a musician and I don't have a tattoo. I don't know. My skin is sensitive. I freak out at needles, chat. Like getting, you know, shots and vaccines and stuff freaks me out. So I don't know if the constant poking will freak me out or not. But I might entertain the idea. We'll see. 1 month later, Michael's going to Yakuza style and his back is going to look like... I have every dog breed tattooed on me, fly. Edie says, I freak out at needles too, but I have two tattoos. We'll insert Tattoo by Jordan Sparks here, that song. After having gamma globulin shots, no needle can possibly intimidate. So, Coggles, would you get a tattoo? Do you have a tattoo? Obviously, Kuya, you got to get a tattoo of all 10,000 follower names on your back. Oh, yeah, obviously.
Money scares. On your body or do the complete Star Wars catalog-y smiley face.
Like, I don't know what you're up to. What are you doing? $100? What? What? Is that how much it's going to cost me? Did you just donate? Did you just pay for my next tattoo? My first tattoo? Do a tattoo of a third eye on your forehead. You mean like right here? Now we got to get a tattoo. No. I'm lightly freaking out because Coggles and Alice are in the chat and PDX as well. So if I say I'm going to do something, they're going to hold me to it. I know they will. But there is no goal. Koi Senpai. I will not get a Star Wars tattoo. I feel like if I got a tattoo. Oh, too bad you don't have Rocky's paw print. That'd be so cute. Listen, if I were to get a tattoo, I think it would be something about like space, you know, like stars or like a moon or, you know, like look at Breaking Habits, something like that, like the phases of the moon or something. I mean, I'm driving down too. You just got to tell me. Hold on, Madriana. When are you coming down? Because I know I invited you, but I just, in my head, just always thought that you were busy. Or you, like, it wasn't going to happen. So is it happening? Are you coming? Look, Coggles is confused just as... Wait. Hold on. Chat, hold the phone. Hold the phone. Tattoo of a map of your house on your back. So in case something happens to me, Papa Dums, they can just use the map to find where I live. And didn't I tell you? I gave you dates. Okay, well, if you are coming, great. I will give you and PDX details on that. No, you are invited. Okay, this is awkward. You were always invited. I wanted you to be there. I think I just had assumed that something came up or what, you got busy, and then I thought that you weren't coming anymore. But okay, great. Fantastic. Someone I knew has a script of a Bible letter back. You all know why. You must get a real tattoo now. Oh, no. That means if Mondriano's going to be there, KekW. So I'm here to officially announce that Mondriano will be joining us at BarnumAllCon 2022. Okay, you did. You saved the dates. Great. Okay. I never said that I wasn't coming. That's true. You have to forgive me. It's been crazy. I've been trying to schedule all these things. Okay. Yeah, laugh at me, please. Lag, I am so overwhelmed by the craziness that you've ensued and put into today's stream. Hold on. I have to text Madiana. I send you details soon. I sorry. Okay. But must be real. A tattoo of your profile picture full back. No, I'm not getting a back tattoo. No. I feel like, I don't know if I ever told you this, but Mondriano, you know this. I had like a temporary tattoo from Inkbox, which is like, I forget how that worked or whatever, but it was like a music note that was here. And I kind of liked it here. Keck W. Stop. Stop. I'm so hot right now. Universe. Yeah, I feel like it would be some, if I got a tattoo, it would be of the stars or something. You know what? I'm just going to take that, whatever, that telescope image that everyone's talking about, and I'll just have it tattooed on me. Michael's tattoo. Oh my gosh. Listen, the more y'all keep talking about this tattoo chat, the more I am scared, but I'm actually getting more excited. Because I kind of want one. And I'm turning 31 in less than a month. So, gotta do something special, you know? Tiny music note with the symbol. Interesting. Do it. Oh, Mikey! You do the tattoo that you do. It's not that bad. What about the Jolly BB? No. What if I pay for a part? You want to pay for a part of it? Will you get it? I'm hot. I'm so hot right now. Listen, if you are going to sponsor a tattoo in some shape or form, I make it a donut goal. Speaking of, hi, Julia. Hold on. Listen. This is Mondriano. And Alicia from the compliments. Everyone cry. Okay, wait. It'd have to be the right thing. The song's so good. I cry every time I hear it. Cry harder, Alice. High School Musical, the musical, the series. Oh my gosh. She said she's going to look up places. Watch chat. In like the next 5 minutes, she's like, okay, I have three. I've narrowed it down to three. And I've sorted it by price. And I've made an Excel spreadsheet. This is not the sound of a Barnumal tattoo. What would I get? Okay. But on the other spectrum chat, if I got like a dog thing, I don't know, like a bone, I think that's too on the nose. What offensive body art should M. Barnum get as a tattoo? No, we need a poll. He's gonna get a tattoo of Zac Efron. Yeah, it's going to be right here. Right here, fly. And then so when I sheepishly flex my arm, so does his. A paw print? That's why I said Rocky. That's cute. I don't have that. Is it too dramatic, Coggles, Alice, if I get a tattoo of Milo? Wait, I literally just said that. Wait, Alice, we take, because we can take Milo that day, right, on our adventure, while Waffles is at home. We can have Milo's paw print traced out. And then I'll get, are you kidding me? A paw would be so cute. It would be so cute. I like that idea. Like, a little more than, like, the stars and stuff, because I would be able to breathe through the pain knowing that I'm getting a dog. I have a paw print on my wrist. Do you? And then, like, next year we get another one, then we'll have all three clues. Okay, I'm nervous. That's scary. Oh, gosh. Which, Alice... yeah, you're literally looking for places. Okay. How much does a tattoo cost, Mondriana? How much do you think that would cost? A little paw. It's not even of my own dog. It's somebody else's dog. Free 99? Yeah, no way. Alice, let's get tattoos! I've always wanted one. And I'm an adult. And I could do what I want. I could get adult things with my adult money. Revised stream and lag trouble. You all can get matching tattoos. Pause. Unite. Can I get some pause in the chat? Mondriana made that emote. Adult wearing Snoopy shirt. I am wearing a doggo shirt. Sailor Moon one, 60, flower, 100. Lag just gave me $100, so I should be good, right? $100? Oh my gosh. Is it so also weird, chat, that I kind of want to, like, I can't wait to tell, like, my mom and have her freak out, because she probably will. You know? Because I never had that moment of, like, freaking out my mom to that degree, but that sounds fun. Hey, Mom, I got a tattoo. What? You got the tattoo, huh? Dude, you're over 30. I know. Exactly. Time for being spawny. I know. I got to live my life. Let me live my life. This is some inner child healing as well, because I really have much freedom. For 3 years, Edie? Oh, my gosh. I hand you the excuse. Live the dream. Thank you. Lag, I appreciate the $100 no-no. I'm going to be, like, sponsored by Lag. My mom was like, why did you get two? Oh, she didn't freak out the fact that you even just had one? She freaked out because you had two? Who in the chat has tattoos? Put a one if you have a tattoo. Like, honest. I want to know. I really want to know. Okay. Nothing for Kawhi. Franklin. Hey, it's Franklin. Mondriana. Edie has one. Rondi has one. I'd par 2K for a sponsored by Lag. You would pay... hold on. You'd pay $2,000 for me to get a tattoo with your name on it? And then I got two last week on two different days. I actually have a friend who was a tattoo artist. If you're ever in the Chicago area, you can also meet up. What if I get addicted? What's up, Ank? Sup, fellow... I hit it with my Apple Watch. Oh, interesting. I mean, yeah. Should I press 16 times in the round? You're good. Once you get one, you want to get more. Adrian, are you trying to bring me into your tattoo cult? Huh? Is that what's happening? Okay. For the record. Let me just put this out there. Mondriana, Alice, those in PDX or coming to PDX. I will entertain the idea. I'm not 100% convinced. Now, if you sat there and, like, found places relatively in the area, I would be open and looking at them. But that's it, right? That's where I am right now. I'm not at the place where I'm like, F it, let's go. Let's just do it. I'm not yet there. So let's one step at a time, Jordan Sparks. I'll look at play. Great. Just leave it at that. Leave it. Just start there. 2K. No, please, please, Lag, do not donate $2,000 because I cannot guarantee that's going to go to a tattoo. I started out with a couple tats on my arm and now I have a full shirt. Okay. Okay, let's switch gears here for a second. We need to come up with a fun goal, sub-goal name because June was, you know, you want a sub. July was, would you like to sub? And I want something fun for August. So I'm open to ideas. I know some of y'all have chimed in. Regine texted me earlier today with an idea, but it's too on the nose because it's specifically for the Filipino community. Which, by the way, I want to watch Easter Sunday. If you're watching any of that movie, chat, let me know. It was just a joke. Kind of glad you didn't take me up on that. Lag? Yes. I'm glad too. But you still need a tat for the $100. Yes. That money will be put to good use. I will tell you that. There's a tattoo shop right down the street from dinner. Oh my gosh. We're going to eat KBBQ and go down the street and get tattoos. You want to watch Easter Sunday? Be my August and sub. Feel August of subs. August of subs. Oh, I get it. Nothing compliments Korean barbecue. Just get a tat.
Oh my God.
You know? Most people will just get desserts like ice cream or cake or cookies. But not me, Coggles. I want to get a tattoo. A sweet tattoo. A gust of subs. A gust of subs. I thought about like a gust you should sub or something.
A gust you should sub.
Also, there's this thing that I saw in the news and I want to adopt it. What do you think of this, chat? Hold on. Doggist. I don't know how we incorporate to that with this goal, but I like it. They were spotlighting dogs that needed to be adopted on the news, and it was called Doggist. So they're doing it all August long. I can't donate desserts. What do you think? I'm a millionaire or something? Maybe, Lag. How do I not know that, you know, maybe you were one of the people that won the lottery. We don't know. Milo, it's Doggist. I know. Oh, I can't wait to see him. Is that too extra? I need to get Waffles' approval. I should text him right now and be like, how do you feel about me getting a tattoo of Milo's paw? Will it be like a baby one? I save my money all year for Barnum to get a tat. Tis a noble goal. Check the voice chat. Why? Oh. Aaron? I'm scared.
I'm here, Michael.
Yes.
Hello.
Hi, how are you? Did you have something to share with the class?
I need to.
I'm sorry, wait, you're breaking up. What'd you say?
Give me a second, man.
Oh, okay. Yeah. No worries. Hey. That voice good. Deeper than the ocean.
Hi, Michael.
Rondi, I'm not ignoring you. I promise. My birthday's in September. Like, literally when September hits, that's my birthday. Class waits patiently. No pressure, hey, Aaron.
Hey, I just want to let you know.
Yes.
Jane got a dog.
Jane Rio?
Yes, that Jane Rio. She got a dog.
Oh, she got a doggo. What's the doggo's name?
Melon.
Like Coco Melon?
I have no idea, but that's the dog's cute. Name is Melon.
So, oh my gosh.
It is almost time for you to get a dog. Big things are coming for you, Michael.
I hope, you know.
In your 31st year of life, you'll get your first tattoo, and you will also get a dog.
Chat, can we all manifest this together? let's collectively manifest this. Michael gets a dog. Doggist. Who knows? Maybe I'll go home from PDX with a dog in my hand. In my arms.
There's a reason.
The fact you know Coco Melon is great. I don't watch it, Julia, but I know of it, yes. Baby shark, doo-doo-doo-doo. Yes, my birthday's on September 1st. I'm a Virgo. What's up, y'all? What's up? You go home with Milo in your arms? Alice, what's the TikTok? You're coming home with me. You're coming home with me. Okay, all right. PDX, we're going to sing In Summer to the best of my ability. Can I acapella this? Because I'm lazy AF, and I'm an adult, and I could do whatever the heck I want. Bees, 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 oh buzz. A dog's paw tattoo and an actual dog, maybe. Okay. I'm going to sign off for a second here, Aaron, so I can sing this song for PDX request. Okay, but it's so good to have you back. Thank you so much for being here.
Yeah, for sure.
As always. You've blessed the chat 160 times, I think, now. Okay. Let's see. Acapella's fine. Great. Thank you. Bees, oh buzz. Kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. Hello? Hold on, my buttons aren't working. Check. There's something that I didn't do right. Wait, what? Huh? Hold on, chat. Give me a second. It's been a hot minute since I've streamed. I may have forgotten how this works. Check. There it is. Okay. Bees! Bees! Bees. 52 minutes of chatting. Coggles! I'm not just a music streamer anymore. I'm just chatting as well. Okay, let's see. All right. Okay. Let's see. Where's my voice today? Let's see. I didn't sing very much today, PDX. I'll tell you that. All right. Bees will buzz. Kids will blow dandelion fuzz. And I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. I don't know why I'm laughing. That do a ba 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 boo. The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Rat da 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 do. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream of relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. I'm melting. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. when I finally do what frozen things do, in summer. I'm gonna tell him, don't you dare. In summer. Oh my gosh. I don't know what that was, but I hope it did what it needed to do. Like getting tattoos. There's this song by Lauv called Tattoos Together. And it literally, the line says, when we were in Portland, you said, let's get tattoos together. Ooh, should we sing that song? Okay. It did, but you put me in a better mood. It sure did. Thank you, PDX. I hope it put you in a better mood. I need to sing it now. Edie, did you see that TikTok when somebody stitched? They were like, what you sing, you manifest in your life. And she was like, I want to be a billionaire so freaking bad. Buy all of the things I never. You manifest what you sing. I want to be a billionaire. Oh, gosh. And we'll donate the bits and make up some fits for what makes a wonder for summer. Let's go, song lyrics. Okay, hold on, let's see. Tattoos together. Madriana is looking up tattoo parlors. Is that what they're called? Parlors? Tattoos. And somebody said, let's get tattoos together. Oh, hi, Jelly. Peanut butter jelly time. Y'all are really making me feel like I am a, I could be a Just Chatting streamer. I could pull it off, kind of, maybe-ish. Barnimal twos. Chat, if you were to get a tattoo of a Barnimal emote, what would it be? And matching Bessie doggo collar and bracelets. You can't give dogs a tattoo, right? That would not be good. You could totally chat. I think that I chat well. Okay. It's not loading for this thing. Tattoos together. Here, you know what? I'm just gonna acapella it. Why not? You'd get that one tattooed? No way. Corgi love. Lagnus, that's not my emote, but it's nice to know that you would get that one. How does it go? Said I'll never fall, I'll never fall, I'll never fall, but then I fell for you. Back against the wall, against the wall, against the wall, that's how it felt with you. Listen to the lyric. One weekend in Portland. You weren't even my girlfriend. We were walking and talking. Then Madriana said, you should get tattoos together. Something to remember. If it's way too soon, whatever. Give me shapes and letters. If it's not forever, then at least we'll have tattoos together. I have the Filipino sun shining on the clouds. No way! You get one of those? That's cool. That's cool. I really do like the paw idea, I'll be honest. That's cute. That's really, really cute. I'm here for it. Okay. It's so cute! Yo, what's up, TX Mariposa? How are you? Welcome in. Let me plug in my guitar. And somebody said, what are the odds that the song says Portland, Edie, huh? It's like it was meant to be. somebody. Let's get tattoos together. Don't think that your emotes are my style and my tattoos, but I go with the album art from Breaking Habits. That's I respect that opinion, Aaron. I would want you to be comfortable with whatever you decide to put on your body, because it's going to be there for a good while. Permanent, you might say. Hello? My gosh. There we go. Tattoos together. Give me shapes and letters. If it's way too soon. It's like you should get a tattoo in Portland. I know, right? Okay. If anyone's joining for the first time, my name is Michael. Welcome to the Barnwell stream, where we don't know what happens here. Enjoy that dinner, Alice. Sounds like destiny to me. Tattoos together. Cause I love you. Tattoos together. Oh. Why do they take down the cords? Oh, I got the first chord right. Said I never, that I never fall, never fall, never fall. Live learn? Okay. Interest of tattoos. You know, it's another great song. I think I said it earlier. Jordan Sparks Tattoo. That's a good song. Can't waste time, don't give it a moment. Somebody said. Let's drop a beat. Okay. 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 Let's see. All right. All right. All right. I'm sweating. Celtic, what's up, Celtic? Good to see you. How are you? Do this. Live learn? Let's do it, Chad. Come on.
said I'd never fall, I'd never fall, I'd never fall, but then I fell for you. Mm-hmm. Back against the wall, against the wall, against the wall, that's how I felt with you. Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
One weekend in Portland, you weren't even my girlfriend. We were walking and talking, and somebody said, let's get tattoos together, something to remember. If it's way too soon, laugh it, whatever. Give me shapes and letters. If it's not forever, then at least we'll have tattoos together. Mm-hmm. 'Cause I love you. Mm-hmm. 'Cause I love you. I love you. Mm-hmm. Knew it from the moment, from the moment, from the moment that I saw you naked. Mm-hmm. I can never love nobody else the way I loved you, baby. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. One weekend, no sleeping, you weren't even my girlfriend. Yeah. We were kissing, like real kissing. Then somebody said, let's get tattoos together, something to remember. If it's way too soon, laugh it, whatever. Give me shapes and letters. If it's not forever, then at least we'll have tattoos together. Mm-hmm. 'Cause I love you. I love you. Yes, I love you. Tattoos together.
Oh, it's fun. It's fun, chat. Let's go.
Way too soon, if it whatever. Give me shapes and letters. If it's not forever, then at least we'll have tattoos together. Tattoos together, something to remember. If it's way too soon, if it whatever. Give me shapes and letters. If it's not forever, then at least we'll have tattoos together.
I feel like the word of the day is tattoo.
Tattoos together.
Okay. Okay. Something like that. That was fun. Was that fun for you, chat? Celtic, good to see you. Thank you so much for being here. 5K for lag is my god on your forehead? No. For a year? No. No. That's... No. Not even close. No way. Tattoo can't be a word, although one letter too long. That's true. Unless you abbreviated it. But, yeah.
Tattoos together.
They have a lot of places that take walk-ins. tattoo. Yo, is that Brian? What's up, Brian? Brian, how are you? Welcome in. What song would you play if you were chilling on at a bonfire? Country Roads. Be August, be August. Put our service to the test. Get a sub, join the club. Our command is your request. Oh, interesting. Lag. What? Tonight's stream is sponsored by Lag. What? What? I need to, That means if I sing the song again, I can't say the what's in the chorus, which is the main part of the song, Lag. Is that what you want? Is that what you want? I want to sing it again. But I want to retune this. Your sponsor. Hey, Aaron, what song would you sing at a bonfire? Let me ask you that. I can say Taboo. I love that game, Taboo. Has anyone ever played Taboo? Like all donations are non-refundable. It's in the fine print. Let's see. Can we drop that beat again? Trombones, hi, how are you?
Said I'd never fall, I'd never fall, I'd never fall, but then I fell for you. Mm-hmm. Back against the wall, against the wall, against the wall, that's how it felt for you. Mm-hmm. One weekend in Portland, you weren't even my girlfriend. We were walking and talking, and somebody said, let's get tattoos together.
Just got home from dancing to Live Aid. Nice. How'd it go? Not to be confused with Fly, when you said it won't be a Wordle, like it won't qualify for a Wordle word, I thought about like abbreviating it, but then it was like TATU, that's different. No, that doesn't count. I'm not singing it yet, lag. I'm learning it. Okay. It was fun. I wish there were more dancers, but I can both follow. Nice. Okay. Watch. Lag, give me another chance, lag. One more chance. I got it. Watch. I got it. Watch. I will not. Okay. Chat, will I say it? Will I say the word? Okay. Mentally preparing myself for it. And chat, do not try to make me say it, okay?
Said I'll never fall, but then I fell for you. Back against the wall, that's how it felt with you. One weekend in Portland, you weren't even my girlfriend. We were walking and talking, and somebody said, let's get together. Something to remember. If it's way too soon, F it, whatever. Give me shapes and letters. If it's not forever, then at least we'll have together. 'Cause I love you. 'Cause I love you. 'Cause I love you. Knew it from the moment that I saw you naked. I can never love nobody else the way I loved you, baby. One weekend, no sleeping. You weren't even my girlfriend. Yeah, we were kissing like real kissing. And somebody said, let's get together. Something to remember. If it's way too soon, F it, whatever. Give me shapes and letters. If it's not forever, then at least we'll have together. 'Cause I love you. 'Cause I love you. 'Cause I love you.
I did it.
Remember, if it's way too soon, F it, whatever. Give me shapes and letters, and at least we'll have tattoo.
I mean, something. Okay, I'm not. Okay, Julia, thank you so much for the hydrate. I appreciate it. Okay. I made it through like 90% of that song. Oops. All right. I did get to use my brand new water bottle with Barnum's stickers on it. Ooh, nice. Which stickers do you have, Trombones? Did you get Corgi Love and the clap one? Michael After Dark. Yes. Chat, let's take a quick little five. I'm going to get more water. And we'll be right back. Sound good? Tattoos together. Ow. For those of y'all that want to follow me on social media feeds, I'm on Twitter, Instagram, YouTubes, and all that. Yeah. You can follow me there on the social media feeds. Be back in a jiff. BRB.
Trapped in my lungs, filling in the gaps, make them feel good.
You were such a good place.
Fuck that, I'm not good. I could say it, I could show it, I could win it, I could blow it. And as soon as they would know it, that I ended up alone, or they would suffocate me, try to break me, tug it up and never take me. And I'm still out here looking for help. Sal. Thank you.
eres tú. ¿Qué eres tú? Donde el llanto gana con la acritud.
Does anyone know what song is playing right now? Alice, this is... What is this? This is off the Music for Streamers playlist that Usaduo made. This is called Cafe by Ollie Morris. Hang on. Oh, one before this? Oh. This one? Forgive me, because I stepped away and I wasn't listening. But if this sounds like it, I'll share it. Yeah, right here. Got it. The song is called Sal by, I want to say, Javi. It's pretty. We have tattoo updates in general. Where are we going to go from here, Matt Kearney? Oh, you should deliver it. Yeah. Oh my God. Y'all are insane. Fly, what is this? Excuse me? What is this? Wait, let's start here first, Edie. Okay. If Michael wears a shirt with Snoopy on it, does that mean Snoopy wears a shirt with Michael on it? I'd buy that shirt. I'd literally buy that shirt. I'd wear it proudly. When someone mentioned something about Michael getting a third eye. Yep. That's it right there. I'm assuming this is from an anime. Okay. Zac Efron flex, hashtag Michael's off, official new. My toxic trait is thinking that I have arms like that. I do not. It's like flexception in here. Que eres tú? Those are some big muscles. It is. Is this actually Zac Efron? It is, right? Gosh, those arms. No. I think it's actually Zac, right? Fly, tell us. Whose muscles are these? I can't with this. Is that Zac Efron or Michael Bourne? No one really knows. If you have enough surface area for that. Wow, that's a burn, huh? Thank you. Oh my gosh. Either the heat is getting to me, chat, or I'm losing my mind. I think it's both. All right. Where do we go from here? What's next? What do we do? How do we stream? What is life? Are y'all enjoying this? Is this fun that I'm just like doing whatever? Oh, Alice, we could do the Nook. Yeah. Do you want it played live, Alice, or sung to track? I think we have lost our minds collectively. Sapphire, it's not a bad time. Crisis Chris, what's up? What did I just witness from that picture? The answer is exactly. What did you not witness? I look at my life and I just... Do you ever look at your person and think, wow, how did I get so lucky? With Leilani, if she's ready. Leilani, are you ready? I think she is. I think she is. I'm literally laughing through every song that I've sung today. What's up, Crisis Chris? That's a whole man in another man's. Somebody get their mans. Okay. I may have forgotten my capo, but it's fine. Because I probably can't even sing high right now. Okay. Alice, you're going to get in a different key, okay? How many streams do you have on the Nook right now? I think it's still under 70,000. Our goal is what? 75. Let's see. Can I get a Nook command? Take a look. It's in a Nook. I have a book. Reading Rainbow. We are at, drumroll please, chat. The Nook is currently at. Hello? Log me back in, bro. It's at 68,605. So close to 70, y'all. Keep streaming. All right. Let's do this, Alice. Alice, this is going to be in a different key, okay? It's going to be lower. Chris, you just had to say it, huh? You just had to ruin a good moment. We're adults here, yeah? Okay. Me thinking of the word poopy. Let's find the perfect place to stay.
soul is yearning for a one-week getaway. Newly renovated, freshly painted. Let's unlock the door that I've been wanting you to see. Let's find the perfect place to stay. With a courtyard in the back where your dog can run and play. Imagine the meals we'd cook, deep talks in that little nook. We can climb the ladder to our perfect hideaway. Time and time again, my heart had no place to go. I put my heart on my sleeve, only for someone to say no. But maybe when we check your sense, a deep connection, I gotta take this chance for me. I'll pack my bags and head out, leave behind all the doubt, even though I may not know where I'll fall. You are worth the risk, after all.
Thanks, Tina.
You wake up at 5 a.m. while I sleep until noon. As you work at your desk all day long, we can make some lunch while we jam to some tunes, or just do nothing at all. Time and time again, my heart had no place to go. I put my heart on my sleeve, only for someone to say no. But maybe when we check in, we'll sense a deep connection. I gotta take this chance for me. I'll pack my bags and head out, leave behind all the doubt, even though I may not know where I'll fall. You are worth the risk, even though we're miles apart. The kindness of your heart makes me feel close to you. Oh God, am I scared? Is there something truly there? I need to know the truth. Maybe when we check in, we'll sense a deep connection. Gotta take this chance for us. I'll pack my bags and head out, leave behind all the doubt, even though I may not know where I'll fall. You are worth the risk. You were worth the We are worth the risk, after all.
Tina, thanks for the clarification on that song lyric. I had my mind went away for a second. That Mex Guitar Guy. Hello, everyone. First time chatter. Barnum's giving a nice welcome to That Mex Guitar Guy. Welcome to the channel. My name is Michael. I'm a singer, songwriter, music streamer, dogless dog lover. Normally on here, we play requests. Tonight, we're doing things a little bit differently because I'm recovering from a 4-gig weekend. And so we're just kind of bouncing around a little bit. Aren't you proud of me for knowing that? Absolutely, Tina. In fact, even after I know I got the lyric wrong, I was thinking, I was like, what is the actual lyric? And then I read the chat. I was like, oh yeah, that's what it is. Julia, thanks so much for those applause. Welcome in. Barnum's give a nice welcome to That Mex Guitar Guy. Okay. Oh, it's hot. It's so warm. It's so warm. Thank you for the request, Alice. Okay. Glad to have you. I'm glad to have you here, Aaron. Thank you for being you. Thank you for being awesome. I'm probably the number one listener to that song, but I don't know the lyrics. Alice, if you listen on Spotify, did you know that I have lyrics that are synced to it so you can watch the lyrics flow by as you listen to the song? Welcome in. I'm debating whether I want to open the queue. Because I know I shouldn't sing too much. But I'm usually doing something else when I'm listening to music. Ah, got it. Oh, Mex Guitar Guy, you're from Jane Rio's stream? I love Jane Rio. You sang with her? Just you. Thank you, Alice. I will be me. Keep the queue closed and play what you feel. Okay, thank you. Thanks, y'all. I appreciate it. I just feel bad sometimes because I know that y'all want to hear certain songs. Not you exposing me. Wait, we have some business to take care of. We did that. I'm checking off the points. Okay. It's your stream. You can do what you want. Do what you want. Tina, thank you. Tina, how are you? It's my stream. I can do what I want to. I sure can. Is that Kate? Hi, Kate. Can I get a shout out for Kate? Graciously, Kate. Kate, if you start to question what's happening in the stream, don't be surprised. Oh, wait. Can we get some hype in the chat for Kate? Kate just hit 3K followers on Twitch, right? You did it. We're so proud of you, cause you hit 3K. Kate. Cheers. I'm half awake. Yeah, y'all check out Graciously Kate. Incredible music streamer, vocalist, VTuber, all of it. You just woke up, you're like half dead. Okay, great. It's the perfect stream to roll into. Okay. I'm just going to spin my iPad and go the whole list, and I'm just going to stop. Oh. Hold on. Wait. I want to do this on the guitar.
It's almost 7 a.m. No wonder people are spent.
Lag. Wait, Lag, what part of the world are you in? I want to say you're on a different planet, but, you know, just to be. I'm not working with a capo. Scandinavia, Denmark, I suppose that is kind of as Lag, you're not wrong, you're not wrong. It's not even 10 p.m. here, I just took a nap after work and I'm sleepy. I have a pretty annoying, gnawing headache. Oh no, Kate. I hope the stream does not add to that headache. I hope it calms you down. I landed on this song and I don't hate this. Hold on. The fact that y'all want to watch my madness is insane. I'll never understand it. The moment I wake up, before I put on my makeup, I say a little pray for you. Walk home in my head now, and wondering what dress to wear now, I say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever you stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. We'll never part. How I love you together, together. That's how it must be to live without you. Would only be heartbreak for me. That's tough. Yeah, I bet you already did the vocal flips, didn't you, Kate?
I run for the bus, dear. All right, and I think of us, dear. I say a little prayer for you.
Gosh, we're still on tattoos.
At work, I just take time, and all through my coffee break time, I say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever, you'll stay in my heart, and I will love you forever, forever. We never will part. Oh, how I love you together, together. That's how it must be to live without you. Would only be heartbreak for me.
The version by Leanne, what's her name? Leanne LaHavas? So good. Bet, Edie. We'll do like a new fight club, but it's like the Barnum Tattoo Club. If I ever get a tattoo, which I can't because strict parents, it would be a small white ink thing on the inside of, oh, cool. Yes, it's so good. Please listen to that song. She has a cover of I Say a Little Prayer for You. It's so good, and it's sung live. Yeah, that's kind of where I was inspired with the guitar on that one. Okay. Let's see. So good. So good.
So good. I got you.
Okay, wait. It's stuck. This one's stuck in my head because I keep thinking of it. Let's take it back. Take it back. Come on. Okay, you already know where it's going. I know you do. I did. I said bet, Edie.
No matter what you say about love, I keep coming back for more. Keep my head in the fire. Sooner or later, I get what I'm asking for. No matter what you say about life, I learn every time I bleed. The truth is a stranger, my soul is in danger. I gotta let my spirit be free to admit that I'm wrong and then change my mind. Sorry, but I have to move on and leave you behind. I can't waste time, so give it a moment. I realize nothing's broken. No need to worry about everything I've done. Live every second like it was my last one. Don't look back, got a new direction. I loved you once, needed protection. You're still a part of everything I do. You're on my heart just like a tattoo. Just like a tattoo.
Come on.
I'll always have you. I'll always have you.
So good.
I'm sick of playing all of these games. It's not about taking sides. When I look in the mirror, didn't deliver. I heard enough to think that I could stop. Admit that I'm wrong and then change my mind. Sorry, but I gotta be strong and leave you behind. I can't waste time, so give it a moment. Realize nothing's broken. No need to worry about everything I've done. Live every second like it was my last one. Don't look back, got a new direction. I loved you once, needed protection. You're still a part of everything I do. You're on my heart just like a tattoo. Just like a tattoo. I'll always have you. I'll always have you.
Oh, bridge.
If I live every moment, I won't change any moment. Still a part of me and you. I will never regret you. Still the memory of you marks everything I do. Can't waste time, so give it a moment. I realize nothing's broken. No need to worry about everything I've done. Live every second like it was my last one. Don't look back, got a new direction. I loved you once, needed protection. You're still a part of everything I do. You're on my heart just like a tattoo. Can't waste time, so give it a moment. I realize nothing's broken. No need to worry about everything I've done. Live every second like it was my last one. Don't look back, got a new direction. I loved you once, needed protection. You're still a part of everything I do. You're on my heart just like a tattoo.
This song is so good.
Just like a tattoo.
I bet you sound great, Kate.
Like a tattoo, I'll always have you. I'll always have you.
Oh, thanks, guitar guy. I'm assuming you play guitar. And if so, do you play acoustic or electric? I gotta be strong and tattoo your behind. No, don't ruin the song, Lag. That's a good bridge. Love it.
If I...
What is it?
If I live every moment, won't change any moment, still a part of me and you. I will never regret you, still the memory of you marks everything I do.
Love that chord there. can't waste time, so give it a moment. I realize nothing's broken. I need to worry about everything I've done. Live every second like it was my last one. Don't look back, got a new direction. I loved you once, needed protection. You're still a part of everything I do. You're on my heart just like a tattoo. Okay. Jordan didn't have to go so hard. Yeah. I love Jordan Sparks' old stuff. What's
one step at a time, one step at a time. Da da da, da da, da da, and so far away. Da 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 da.
One Step at a Time. That's a great song. And then also, No Air.
Tell me how I'm supposed to be with no air.
With Chris Brown. That's right. What other Jordan Sparks bops are there? Blanking out. Jordan Sparks. Bro, when she was on American Idol, like, I was like, how is she 17 and she sounds like that, you know? Her voice sounded so developed already. If I'm not mistaken, she is from Arizona, I think. Battlefield! Oh my god, Battlefield. Yo, Battlefield! You voted for her? Let's go, Edie. Jordan Sparks is a vocal powerhouse. Absolutely.
Why does love always feel like a battlefield, battlefield, a battlefield? Why does love always feel like a battlefield, a battlefield, a battlefield? Why does love always feel like?
How does the verse go? I'll try to explain to you. One minute it's love.
Never meant to start a war. You know I never wanna hurt you. Don't even know what we're fighting for. But it's love always feel like a battlefield, a battlefield, a battlefield. Why does love always feel like a battlefield, a battlefield, a battlefield? Why does love always feel like?
What about Robin Sparkles, Brando? I have no idea that. Hold on. I need a refresher on how that. Okay, it's so good. Okay. Oh, thanks, Kate. I was trying to get a refresher of how that the first part goes. Ba 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 ba. Boom da.
One minute it's love, it's like a battlefield.
They don't make sounds like that anymore, you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
One
Suddenly it's like a battlefield. Oh, good morning from Germany. Guten Morgen. I should be the one to make them. Perhaps. Let's see.
How to explain your mind, I don't know what's happening here. 1 minute it's love and suddenly it's like a battlefield.
Hey.
One word turns into a fight at the smallest things that tear us down. One word's when you come.
How's it go? Okay, wait.
Try to explain your mind. I know what's happening here. 1 minute it's love, and suddenly it's like a battlefield. One word turns into a why is it the smallest thing that tear us down? My world's only when you're going down. It's the smallest shield giving back now.
What does that happen? What?
This. To start a war, you know I never wanna hurt you. Don't even know what we're fighting for. What is love? I always feel like a battlefield, a battlefield, a battlefield. What is love? I always feel like a battlefield, a battlefield, a battlefield. What is love? I always feel like can't swallow a prize. Don't wanna raise that flag. Can't surrender, then we're both gonna lose what we have. These times when we climb so fast, fall again. Gotta fall for it now.
Hello, hello, hello. What's up, say? Yeah, I'm bouncing around, Kate, pretty much. Because I don't necessarily want to do like a full-on music stream. Chat was like, just whatever you're feeling, play it. Requesting an upbeat song will not cause a stroke, I promise. For me, anyway. Wait, Kate, what do you say? You have a request? Do what you want. I'm just in my own little world here. What's up, Say? How are you?
Say something, I'm giving up.
That beat's cool. Let's do that chorus again.
I never meant to start a war. You know I never wanna hurt you. Don't even know what we're fighting for. What is love? I always feel like a battlefield, a battlefield, a battlefield. What is love? I always feel like a battlefield, a battlefield, a battlefield. What is love? I always feel like.
I don't want to make you sing anything if you're still in recovery. I'm curious. I punned on TikTok. Don't watch it. Thank you so much for the 11 months, Jenny Bambrick 84. Thank you so much, Jenny. And it's Tallow as well. Hi. Hope you're doing well. Thank you so much. Battlefield. That's literally what she says in the song. Field. Yep. Jenny, thank you so much. You're almost to 1 year. Thank you for the resub and the continued support. Why does love always feel like a battlefield? Okay. I'm curious over and over again by Nathan Sykes, or really anything by him. Over and over again? Why does that sound familiar? Obviously. Almost. If we had sung that together, Kate, I would have broken my vocal cords because that song is hard to sing. Over and over again. Hold on. Let's listen. I'm just curious to see what song it is. That's all. Oh, yeah. It's giving Clocks from Coldplay. Yes. That's right. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's right. Don't say Clocks. That's right. That's right. Ariana's in this. Yeah. Okay. Such a good song. He has great tone, I will say. That. Okay. This original key is quite high. This is not a full attempt, okay? I'm literally just playing notes in the chord. It's not me, it's the music.
From the way you smile to the way you look, you capture me unlike no other. From the first hello, yeah, that's all it took. And suddenly we had each other, and I won't leave you. Always be true. 1 + 1, 2 for life. Over and over again.
Oh gosh.
So don't ever think I need one. I've got the one to live for. No one else will do, and I'm telling you, just put your heart in my hands. Promise it won't get broken. We'll never forget this moment. It will stay brand new, 'cause I love you over and over again.
I think it's too high. Can we take it down a little bit? Let's go down a full step. It sounds so good. Oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. Can I? I'm just scared to belt right now. Just scared. I'm scared. Oh, let's go from the pre. Let's go from the pre.
And I won't.
Verb.
And I won't leave you. Always be true. One plus one, two for life. Over and over again. So don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for. No one else will do, and I'm telling you, just put your heart in my hands. Promise it won't get broken. We'll never forget this moment. It will stay brand new, 'cause I love you over and over again.
I still want to take it down. I still want to take it down. Did Michael just say? Right now, I'm more of a bass right now, just where my voice sits. Oh, it's so good, though. One more time. One more time, one more time, one more time. Let's take it from the top. I'm just give you a 1632 bar audition. That's it.
To the way you look, you capture me unlike no other. From the first hello, yeah, that's all it took. And suddenly we had each other. And I won't leave you. Always be true. One plus one, two for life. Over and over again. So don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for. No one else will do, and I'm telling you, just put your heart in my hands. Promise it won't get broken. We'll never forget this moment. It will stay brand new, 'cause I love you over and over again.
Hold on. Wait. Foreshadowing, maybe?
I look to my rearview mirror and seemed to make a lot more sense than what I see ahead of us, ahead of us. Hey, hey.
Yes, right? You could do a mashup.
Baby, you have a
I want to sing that song now.
Oh, bro.
Honeymoon Avenue, I literally, like, when it's back-to-back traffic and I'm feeling the vibe, I'll listen to Honeymoon Avenue. That was so smooth. Thank you. Honeymoon Avenue. Okay, there you go. There's my 32, 1624 bar cut, whatever. Same chords. Okay.
Seemed to make a lot more sense than what I see ahead of us. Ahead of us, yeah, yeah. I'm ready to make that turn before we both crash and burn. 'Cause that could be the death of us, the death of us, baby. You know how to drive and rain, and you decided not to make a change. Stuck in the same old lane, going the wrong way home. I feel like my heart is stuck in bumper to bumper traffic.
Isn't it crazy how, like, that song, what's up, Vibin'? Like the Nathan Sykes song, which just happens to have Ariana Grande on it, has the same chords. It's in Honeymoon Avenue, which I think wasn't that's like that era of time that these songs came out. So it makes sense. It makes sense. It makes sense. Hold on. Wait, Madriana, Edie, Grace. Grace, sorry. Grace, graciously Kate. I said Grace, sorry. Wait, I've been obsessed with this thing, so I'm gonna try something here. And then we'll call it a night or something. Grace, sorry, I didn't mean to. It's, listen, it's been a long week, okay? Is he my Starbucks barista? Does your barista call you Grace? David, so amazing. David. Hang on. Give me some time, chat. Talk amongst yourselves. I'm gonna try this out. Don't mind me. Got a blast. Okay, Jimmy Neutron. Okay, let's see. I've been obsessed with this for a couple weeks. Hello? Okay. I've been obsessed. Thank you. hours ago. Don't mind me, Chad. Don't mind me. Just talk amongst yourselves. Burb here? What's up, Burb? Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm trying to do something, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm trying to do something, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing,
But I'm trying to do something, something. I don't know what I'm doing, doing. But I'm trying to do something, something. Yeah.
We don't know what we're doing.
We're gonna make it up as we go.
Mimi Mochi, hi. Hey.
That bass line though. These lyrics are relatable.
What I just made up?
It's my new single, Babin. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm trying to do something. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm trying to do something. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing, doing. But I'm trying to do something, something. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm trying to do something, something.
I see talent. Oh, thanks. All right, let's try this. You ready, chat? I have no idea what's gonna happen. I'm just messing around here.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. Just look at us holding on. Yeah. We're still together, still going strong. You're still the one, you're still the one that I run to. The one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one, you're still the one that I love. The only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss goodnight.
So it's inspired by the Jesse Brer one. It's so good.
It's so good.
I just love it. It's a cool, listen to it, Jesse Barrera. And you just called it Still the One, I think. But please tell me you've heard of Shania Twain. Hey.
Yeah.
Say chill. Doesn't it sound like I'm in like a, I'm like doing stand up? So I was in the grocery store the other day, you know, it was Trader Joe's or Trader Jose's, if you want to call it that. And was looking for the cheese and I was in the aisle and I look over and I say, hey, you're looking kind of sharp. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's just my favorite part of this stream. I literally have no clue. You know? Thank you. When Michael makes up things.
Give me that beat one time.
When he's bored. I'm not bored, actually. I'm having the time of my life.
Wait a second, wait a second, wait a second, wait a second, wait a second.
Wait. Just letting you know I'm lurking, you're killing. Oh, thanks. Yo, what's up? Can I get a shout out for Darren, please? Darren, thank you so much. Dude, I'm messing around pretty much. Just vibing here. Y'all check out Darren, another incredible music streamer. You want to talk about vibes? He can play the whole like Mayer riff on what is it called? Slow Dancing in a Burning Room. So good. We're boring, Michael. Need to up our game. I'm boring? Yeah. Absolutely. Wait, hold on. Wait, you know where I'm going with this? That's too fast. Slow down, bro. Okay. Don't twist it, bop it, don't twist it, yeah. Who's self-deprecating? Am I? I'm not good enough. Hey. A lonely mother gazing out of her window, staring at a sun that she just can't touch. Anytime he's in a shape, she'll be by his side, but he doesn't realize he hurts her so much. Hey, what song is this? But all the praying just ain't helping at all, 'cause he can't seem to keep himself out of trouble. That's right, Coggles. So he goes out and he makes his money the best way he knows how. Another body laying cold in the gutter. Listen to me. Born this way. No. Oh, no, 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 no. 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 That's also wrong, Kate. It's actually, it's wrong. It's called.
Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used.
It's Jason Waterfalls.
I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast.
I literally, as a kid, thought it was Jason. I'm like, oh, don't go.
Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. I know that you're gonna.
Okay, so I'm not alone at this. Hello, Edie.
Hello, but I think you're moving too fast.
This just in on Misheard Lyrics. Should I do the rap? Jason, don't go. I was like, oh, they're singing about Jason. Jason Waterfalls. That must be his name, you know? And that's on enunciation, you know? Here, I'll okay, I'll try the rap. Bless me. No, I'm not trying. Don't go, Jason Waterfalls. I seen a rainbow yesterday, but too many storms have come and gone, leaving a trace of not gone giving right. Need to get meds and eat so BRB. No, please. I'm probably making the headache worse, and for that I sincerely apologize, Kate. Look at the hair. What the heck? Chat, I'm shaving my hair on Thursday, okay. So if you see me the next time, you're like, I don't know who that is. There you go. What other songs are at this BPM? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. This is content. This is content. A heads up chat, an ad's running in a second to help support the stream. What's this song? Every rose has its thorn.
Oh, really? Okay.
Okay, well, there you go. This is content. Wait a second. We got that shout out for Darren? Okay, cool. Darren, are you streaming this week? Did I miss your stream today? Okay. I literally just had the song in my head and I lost it. Say, what was it? I had it in my head. I was like, oh, I'll do that one. And now... I don't remember what it is. My brain. I don't know. Yo no sé. Anthony, what's up, Anthony? I am hanging in there. Welcome to No Brains Club. Rule number one of No Brains Club.
What?
Oh my goodness. Yeah, what's up? Anthony Castillo, how do you do? Anthony Castillo, how are you? My brain, no, literally. What is the song? I just had it. I had it and I lost it. I don't remember. We are the Zombie No Brain Club. How does that sound? You know, actually, I want to slow down. Hold on. I mean, I like that vibe. I'm tangled in my wires. And I'm tangled up in you. Even the best fall down sometimes. Okay, wait. How was it almost 11 p.m.? What? Okay. We need to slow down and wrap it up. I'm gonna see if I can sing this. Can I sing this? Let's get some mod love in the chat. Okay, let's see. Real talk chat, I remember the thing that I submitted for artist spotlight at TwitchCon SD. I can say with 100% confidence that I was not chosen this year for 2022 TwitchCon. And that's okay because there's other opportunities down the road, but I'm just here to be 100% vocal and transparent with y'all that's where we're at. And also some TwitchCon news came out today that I'm not too pleased about. Let's talk about it. Hot takes. Because I'm a little upset. Not with the whole that me not like being selected for the thing, but the fact that they're not requiring masks or vaccination. When Twitch, when they just had Comic-Con, where they were strict about all those things, and with the rising cases of COVID and monkeypox and everything else, God knows what, I honestly feel like my safety and health is at risk. Comic-Con was there and they were strict. Yeah, so I'm like, Twitch, do better? Question mark? That's not even a question mark. Like, I know I've always said that I wanted to, that I want to go to TwitchCon, and hearing news like that makes me not want to go to the con itself and just hang out with y'all outside. You know what I mean? So I don't know. It's a little frustrating. Yeah, Adriana, remember last time we were at TwitchCon, 2019, did we buy 3 days? You really do not need 3 days. At most, maybe 1 day, and that's it. Like, I'm more focused on, because I already know 99% of the convention is going to be gaming and such. And it's cool to check out, but I'd much rather just meet people outside and hang, you know? Sapphire, same. We bought the whole weekend. Yeah, my gosh, ridiculous. And we sat in the corner. Literally was in the corner almost crying. I felt so overwhelmed. And as an empath, I felt like everyone's energy. And I'm like, I can't. It's too much. Music had a tent. Bruh. It wasn't even a tent. That's not even what I would call it. Mondriana. I would say it's nothing short of like your local musician playing at a farmer's market on a little soapbox. One tent. It wasn't an easy up, I'll tell you that. You know? yeah. So, I just... Julia. The music community is where it's at for me. Yeah, totally, Julia. And I'm grateful and thankful. Jesus. Stop. I meant to turn off the verb on the microphone. Okay. Oh, okay. We could pull a Festivicent and do a Twitch music on. You know what? That doesn't sound like a bad idea, honestly. Yes, we did Saving Music Live. That was organized outside of TwitchCon and outside of Twitch's hands. That was just put on by the community, and that was a far better show. The only like drawback I find from it is that it wasn't as organized, but the fact that they had a bunch of instruments on there and anybody can just pop up on stage and play with them, like that was cool. Absolutely. Adriana, I agree with you 100,000%. So passionate about it, you had to make a sound to match. Oh, truthfully, Julia. But yeah, I'm more interested in meeting people outside of the con. That's just really where I am with it. The dinky tent.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. I'm interested to see what sort of music presence they'll have at TwitchCon this year, though. You know, and look, no animosity towards Twitch or anything. I think I have a right to be concerned about my own health and safety and well-being. I think we all do. So, I forgot what I was going to do. Okay. How about we wrap this up? Next hour. Yeah, I just got COVID. Yeah. And I don't think that was fun. And I'm like, so anxious about all this, chat. It's like, you think it's over. And then I was like, oh, wait. Bet. Hold my drink. Here comes another variant. Here comes another virus. Here comes another thing to look out for. And it's like, oh my God, can we catch a break? COVID is double scary. Yes. Burb. I'd also like to only have covered ones. Yeah. Bing bong. Bong bing. Burb. Burb. You know that's insensitive to say that burb. Chat, please forgive me. But burb is... Burb is burb. No burb. No. But travel is scary, but I want to see people's butt is shy. I know. It's the paradox. Being a part of the Twitch Music Circle thing, I think you announced a few streams ago. Hopefully you'll be able to share some thoughts for them to consider in supporting the music community. Yeah, Julia. I'm grateful for the opportunity, obviously, and I'm still in it and working closely with other music streamers, mentors, and Twitch staff. So it's really that it helps to know that our voices are being heard. But on that same note, this is the last thing I'm going to say about the TwitchCon mask thing. There's a link somewhere, and maybe Madriana, you know where it is, but it's circulating around where people can vote so that Twitch staff can maybe reevaluate thing, but it's to change the rules essentially and require masks and or a vaccination status. No, it's okay, Anthony. It's fine. We all have our days. It's okay. There it is. Burb, thank you. Oh, look at that. Mask requirement for TwitchCon. Did that work? Yes, that did. User voice. And Julia, we're grateful that you're part of this community. Thank you for being a Barnabas. I'm excited to see where stream's gonna go from here, chat. I'm really, really, really inspired by this collective that I'm a part of. It's really making me want to rethink the way I want to do stream. So just know things will be changing. I will be listening to the community and the things that y'all want. But also injecting more of my own personality on stream. I think that's the thing that I'm taking away from all of this is as much as it is music, as much as it is me singing songs and belting and whatever, when it comes down to it, whether you're a music streamer, an art streamer, a gamer, or whatnot, people want to see you. People are invested in what you have to share, your voice. So I want that to align more with stream. And I feel like I'm getting better at it. Like 4 years ago when I started Twitch, I was kind of shy and a little bit nervous to show parts of myself that I thought were my flaws or felt like, oh, that's not something people want to see. But over time, I've gotten more used to being in front of a camera and find more ways to just unapologetically be myself. And so that is a goal. And what I want to strive for more is bringing more of myself to the table. Does that make sense? We see you. Thank you, Fly. Yeah. And it's like, I know that y'all love to come here for the music, but I know that you don't tune in because you want to hear me sing Ed Sheeran, like Ed Sheeran sings or whatever. You tune in because you love being part of this community and you like those moments. I mean, you know, when things go awry on stream, like you live for those things. So I get it. I understand. That's key lesson that I've learned from streaming. Ed Sardine. Yep, that's it. How much for BarnumwoodCon after party tickets? Yeah, we'll start our own. We'll have we want a BarnumwoodCon at TwitchCon? I think there's still good time, but like, imagine if we did, like worked with some of the restaurants and businesses within like San Diego and organized some sort of event where maybe each restaurant kind of spotlighted a Twitch music streamer or something, or one of those places could hold a concert in the evening after a day of TwitchCon or something. It doesn't have to be at the con. It could be at the park. That's true. Yeah. Yeah. They have plenty of space. Might be good for bars. Yeah. And they shouldn't be afraid to opt in for something like that, because there's going to be people everywhere and people will pay money to get into the doors. So they'll make money, and hopefully artists will as well. Zizi will be at the same market we were at. Oh, nice. You don't have to give me full details, Mandriana, but I'm assuming that there's a lot of more coordinating with the venue itself. There's a few food halls in South San Diego. We need to check in service like a bar. I'm chilling. Wait, Fly. I think the command check in still works if you want to check in. Burb hitting the bourbon. Bourbon. Nope, just meeting up there. Oh, okay. That was quite the sight. I remember being in that group photo. It was insane. And then meeting, what's his name? Your Tendies? That boy. That boy is something. No, there's no hyphen. There's no hyphen, Fly. The only hyphen you see is the hyphen in my name. My website, michael-barn.com. I think it's just check-in. Yeah, yell his name, Mothriana. Steven! Oh, it's not. What is? Oh, I forgot. I don't remember what the command is. I don't remember. Cella, something. Barnum Cella, I don't know. Downtown San Diego itself. Stop. Never mind. Stop. I. Stop it now. Stop it. Chicken. Yep. Burb. No, not chicken. Bump. 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 That's low, bro. Whoa. I'm telling you, bass is in. Can a mod delete Edie's message? Not that one, Burb. You're being bullied. Nope. Sounds like I'm burping. I can't. Edie versus Burb. I'd pay good money to watch Edie versus Burb. We're not about fighting here. Okay, Adam, what's up, Adam? Okay. Michael, you're done. What? I can't hit Edie? No. You can't hit tier twos and above. Especially. Jim Jamborino. What's up, Jim? What is this other emote? What is that? I don't know what that is. What is that? Hi, Jim. T2 privilege. What? I won't hit Edie. Okay, well then don't. Meditation with Michael. And now, take a deep breath. Close your eyes. Actually, you joke, Sapphire, but that's actually, it helps to massage the nervous system when you do that. That's why when you do, it actually, let's do that. Let's. You still have the cigarette. What? What do you mean? What cigarette? I don't smoke. Oh, the straw. There you go.
I got three, Burb. What say you? I have three different kinds.
Huh? Oh, wait.
I can't believe that's still there.
Yeah, I got three different kinds. Here, this one. See that? Then I have this one. At the gun show. And then I have this one. What if I did all of them? Yeah, the humming gets the vagus nerve, which is good for long haul symptoms. Yeah. Do you have a sponsorship and discount code for us too? No, but you can use Natalie Weiss's code and it's Natalie. Just N-A-T-A-L-I-E. I don't have one. Seriously, this saved my life last week. I'm looking at the wrong camera. This saved my life because I was getting vocally tired towards the end of the week. Michael's really been killing it on arm day. You know, that's what I did all day yesterday. Monday equals arm day.
Yeah.
Okay. It's basically that, but a ring. A ring? It's called a sing ring? Wow. How would that work? BC loves otters. Need to restart. Okay. Please stand by as Burb reboots. BC, I'm going to try to see some otters when I'm in Oregon next week. I'm excited. Burb, reset, reburb? What do you call... Wait, Sirleani, there's a joke there. How do we get reburb be the pun of the joke? Reburb. When Burb puts on the microphone and he puts effects, reburb! I'm gonna go see otters, and I will try my best not to pet them, because they can be very not nice, as you told me, BC, right? If not friend, why friend-shaped? If not friend, why so fluffy? If not friend, why so cute? Otters. Love otters. Did you know they hold hands when they're in the water? Because they don't want to let go. They don't want to lose them. Bruh, they got attachment issues just like us. Email subject line equals reburb. Not the attachment issues. Yeah. What do they have? Anxious attachment issues? Otters. To otters. They're so sweet. I know. I'm so excited. If not friend, why friend shaped? Y'all know your attachment styles? I think I'm anxious attachment. Of course, I don't think I was diagnosed, but yeah, where's Edavida? Edavida's a psychologist. But I'm pretty sure I'm anxious attachment. Is that correct? What's the definition of that? Oh, it's getting real deep here on the Barnimals tonight. It's time to go. Anxious attachment is one of types of insecure attachment styles. Children with an anxious attachment express distress when their caregiver leaves and are difficult to soothe when they return. They behave as if they are not certain that they can rely upon the caregiver and show some resentment to being abandoned. Oh. Oh, so when the thing's not there that you need, then you freak out? Is that what it is? What are signs of anxious attachment? Behaviors that smother or drive their partner away. Constant need for contact and support from others. Fear of being underappreciated. Feeling unsure if a partner can be counted on. Hypersensitivity to rejection and abandonment. Need to increase feelings of security. Oh, you mean walls? Oh, that's right. Yeah. Yeah. Kate, have you taken the Enneagram test? Any fours in the house? That's me. I'm a four. When you have inconsistent care, so you're like growing up with uncertainty. Oh, you mean like now? We once on the Discord took collectively, we all took the Enneagram test and we even paid for our results. Oh, Jim, you're a nine. Ah, so you are the peacemaker. You're a five. Any fours in the house? Any other fours? No other fours? You're a two. Oh, you're a two, Kate. You all paid. We did. It was me, Mondriana, Circa, I think Aureli, I think Regine, Tyler at the time, and Coggles, maybe? I can't remember. Yeah, we all, it was back in the day. The investigator or something, yeah. I'm a four. Michael, I have a question for you. Have you ever watched any music videos in 60 frames per second before? Because it looks so weird. I have, Anthony. And it's the same sensation that I get when I watched Blu-ray for the first time. Like, it was like a heightened HD. It looked fake to me. Because it looked too, you know what I mean? And cinema is normally in like 24 or 30 frames, whatever it is. Lower than that. So it was really weird. I think four is my second number nine. Okay, you're... Four and nine are your wings. Okay. You just settled with the free results. Apparently, is this news? Apparently there's a sixth love language that was just introduced. And it's apparently, according to TikTok, the TikTok I saw, unofficially, the sixth love language is distance. I still haven't taken the test because I couldn't get through the test. Oh my gosh, Alice. No way, I can neither confirm or deny, but. Yes, the sixth love language, distance. According to this Google article I'm looking at right now. Type fours be like a four for Rently. Well, I know that one's not mine. And I was watching some of those videos 6 frames per second. Ew. Yeah, you don't want to watch like old content in 60 frames. Wait, what? Now, hold on. Before y'all get up, go crazy. Okay, this is just what I read or what I saw on TikTok. But if you Google sixth love language, the first thing that comes up is says the sixth love language, distance. And then there's a New York Times article. And it keeps talking about it. But that's interesting. You're right, Srilini. I did not read it the ways, but the oh, Joy, hi. Good to see you. I saw you in Walden's stream the other day. Hi, welcome in. So, dude. Where is it? There you go. How are you? We are Barnimals. Bum 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 bum. First time chat, Max Horn Music. What's up, Max? Welcome in. My name is Michael. I'm a singer, songwriter, music streamer, dog lover. Welcome to the Barnimals stream. Barnimals give a nice welcome to Max. I'd rather watch concerts in 30 frames per second than 60 frames per second. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, I feel like it kind of, you know, I think there's such thing as like too much of a good thing. And like, once you try to make something look so pristine and perfect, then it loses some of its quality, you know? That's how I felt when going back to the Blu-ray thing, watching Blu-ray for the first time, I'm like, it doesn't look real anymore. Like, it doesn't look like a film. We are Barnimals. This is Barnum. I think I came in with a raid from someone, followed, but I had head over. No worries, Max. We are approaching just a little over 3 hours, and I've kind of been just like bouncing around tonight because I wanted to check in with the community. I haven't streamed since last week because I was been busy gigging, and I'm not 100% fully recovered vocally, but we're headed there. And yeah, okay, I didn't get it, Cerulianity. You're right, I didn't. Keep rubbing into my face, please. Don't watch old movies in high def or 4K either. Super frightening, especially Princess Bride. Know that feeling. Yeah, it's the same, like, since, did you know they're gonna re-release Titanic yet again? I think next year, Valentine's Day. And they've apparently remastered it. So the last time they re-released it in the movie theaters, it was like in 3D or whatever. And now it's remastered yet again. You had a gig on Friday night and lost your voice completely. Oh my gosh, Max, I feel you. I feel you. Max, I'm assuming you stream on here since you have the word music in your... Yeah. I mean, I'm a sucker for Titanic. I think it's a fantastic film, obviously. But yeah, it's 2023.
Titanic... 2023 re-release.
I'm giving you all the latest news right here. Remastered Titanic to release globally, and this came out in June, and this is reported by Deadline.com. Their entertainment news. It's a good source. To celebrate the 25th anniversary of James Cameron's Titanic, the multiple Oscar winner and box office phenomenon has been set for a fresh theatrical release just in time for Valentine's Day next year. A remastered version will be available in cinemas in 3D, 4K, HDR, and high frame rate. There you go, Anthony. With Disney releasing internationally beginning February 10, 2023. Paramount has domestic rights and is expected to also set its date in the coming days. So it's in 3D, 4K, HDR, 60 frames per second. Bruh, it's going to feel like we're there. No worries, Julia. It's 2 a.m. Go to bed. That's crazy. Would y'all watch it? Lord of the Rings and Hobbit 4K, but they're so expensive. Joy, if it's the audio, it might have been me. My computer's going through a lot right now. I don't know if I want to feel like I'm on the Titanic. Oh my gosh. Remember back in the day, kids, when we first watched Titanic from home, it was on like 3 VHS tapes. You had to put the first one in, and then at some point it stopped, and you had to insert the second VHS tape. Yeah. And then also, same note, Pearl Harbor, DVD, early ages of DVD, there was like 3 discs because the movie's like 4 hours long. Michael about to go AKUHD during his next stream. I think we're in 1080p, 720 or 1080p. This is not 60 frames per second. We don't have the capacity for that right now. You have the VHSs of the Titanic? No way. That's crazy. I literally went on a Titanic random adventure the other week because I saw it on Netflix. I woke up really early one morning, Saturday, Sunday, whatever, and I saw Titanic was back on Netflix. So I watched it and I cried and I loved it. And then, like every time I watch it, I go down a rabbit hole and I watch behind the scenes footage. I watch the James Cameron documentaries. I watch him revisit the Titanic. Like, it's so fascinating. Imagine if someone were to remake some old Marvel movies and turn it into 4K, man. That would be crazy. Coming soon. High School Musical in 4K. Okay, wait. Let me switch gears for a second. And maybe I'll summon Madriana into this conversation as well. There's something they're not telling us. There's something they're not telling us. Why in the world is Vanessa Hudgens back at the high school? Why also was Zach? Zach is dead giveaway that there's something because he never does any of the reunions, any like stuff. The fact that he is at the school and took a picture and shared it. And then I think also, who else? Corbin, Casey Stroh, who does the hip hop pop and lock in the first movie. Why was Monique Coleman at the high school? ED, I know. They have to be doing stuff. Okay, when was, okay, we have to go. Barnimals, we need to investigate. Because when did High School Musical come out? There's something they're not telling us. It came out in 2006, which would mean that, what's the math? 23, 22, 19, 17 years. 17, oh my God. 17 years. It would mark 17 years next year. This is really crazy. Yeah, Anthony, Zach is the dead giveaway. I would let it slide if it was just, you know, the other cast members, but Zach never does anything. And the fact that he's... Disney, you need to tell us what's happening. Would you want a reunion movie? Also, what would they be doing? They would... They're out of high school. Maybe that's when Zach got his Michael Palm tattoo.
School.
He does, Kate. It's a mix of Drew Seeley and Zach. It's mainly Drew Seeley, yeah. The story goes that Zach, they had to sub in with a different vocal because Zach was still going, his voice was still changing and he couldn't hit some of those notes. Older celebs should not be doing something dumb like this. These celebs are not telling us anything about what's going on. Anthony, it's all to build a pipe. They're just, you know, from a marketing perspective, it's genius. They have everyone talking about it. TikTok is talking about it. I'm talking about it here on stream. We are invested. We are confused, but we're like, our ears are like, what's happening? What are you doing? What are you doing? Also, can I just say, because I was a stand for Zach and Vanessa, if they get back together, I think humanity will be restored. I think my inner child needs it. We need it. We need a Zach and Vanessa. We need Zanessa. I need it. I need it. I'm going to say it. I need it. We need it. We need it. You want them back together? I want to see them on screen together again. But if they happen to just get back together, I would not be opposed to that. I ship. I need it. Baby, come back to me. Love, baby. You know? Change his name to graciously Zanessa. Oh my God, just seeing the word Zanessa in chat just takes me back to like all the YouTube stan accounts where it's like Zanessa forever. Zanessa, like they just, remember those YouTube accounts where they would just take random pictures of celebrities and then make like this dedicated YouTube channel, Tumblr, where every ounce of content is of them together. Kate, by that response, were you, did you lead one of those? Please come back to me. V Hudgens, it is a bop. Yeah. What I was not particular on sneakers though. Cause it was all a marketing ploy for her, her partnership with Candies. Zanessiously Kate. Zanessa. I didn't ship Zanessa per se because I wanted to be with Zach. Oh. Say okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, so you were just jealous of Vanessa. Okay. All right. Rare. Okay. All right. All right. All right. That's fair. That's fair. Say okay is a bop. Yeah. It truly is. It truly is. Not gonna lie. I was listening to all these. See, we're all manifesting it. One day I was on Spotify. I was listening to this throwback song by the name of Aaron Carter. The song that popped into my head was called My Internet Girl. That sounds familiar, Anthony. I don't know if I know it at the top of my head, though. People are around, you gotcha. Na, 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 na. I used to compare myself to her because in middle school, I liked basketball boy who can sing, who also had a sporty BIPOC best friend. Yeah. I don't know if Madriana is still in here, but if you go to her TikTok, she has a very strong claim with evidence and proof that High School Musical is Grease. I am Vanessa Ann Hudgens. Oh my God, Vanessa Ann Hudgens. Yeah, let's go find Adriana. Okay, we're winding down, Edie, okay? Where's her claim? Where's her claim? She claims she's in the car. She's in the car.
What's a movie that's a ripoff of another movie and no one seems to notice or care?
Here it is.
High School Musical is literally the PG version of Grease. So we have a couple that meet on vacation. They kind of hit it off, but then they have to go to their respective places. Girl actually moves to the same place as the guy, and then they go to the same school, but they're in different social groups. So and they end up together.
It's spoiler alert.
The PG version. High School Musical is the PG version of Grease.
How dare you? And I also get like you know when Gabriella is singing When There Was Me and You, it's very like there are worse things I could do. You know, she's in the school walking with her book, you know? No wonder I like High School Musical because of Grease. I love Grease too. That's the original High School Musical. Obviously. Please don't make the comparison. I'm sorry. You got to get your head in the game. All right. I think we're done here. I know, chat. Wow. 2006 is when High School Musical came out. A year later, High School Musical 2 comes out. A year later, High School Musical 3 comes out. Wow. I should look on the wiki. Let's see if the wiki can say anything. Where's the history? Is there history on this? Merchandise. No, that's not what I want. You know? Concerned Doge. It's enough talks about HSM and celebs. No, but I need to know. I need to know what they're up to. I don't know if they'll be, if they would make a movie though. I think that's a lot to ask for. I would love a movie. So when is Barnum Musical 1 coming out? We're still writing the music, Serenity. It's still in the pre-production phase. We're actually auditioning, taking submissions. So send in your tapes to auditions at barnumalmusical.org, and if we're interested, we'll give you a call. I think it's time we ought to go back to some chill music, huh, guys? Anthony, I think so too, Anthony. But I'm tired, so I'm gonna look for someone to raid, and then we'll be on our merry way. You. Let's see who's live. But no, seriously, chat, thank you so much for... I'm going to get sappy, but... Everyone's playing Fall Guys. Does anyone have any raid suggestions? Just thank you for being you and for your support in and off stream. You want to play with us? Oh, you're still playing Fall Guys? Bruh. I should be responsible. And I should go to bed at a decent time because I've been sleeping at like 3 in the morning. Bop to the top. But, yeah. You and Andrew?
Oh no, I'm yawning. Oh.
Are y'all in the V chat? We're all in this together. Once we know who we are, where we are, what? No, 80. The last time we said one game, we ended up playing two.
And we see that we're all in this together.
Don't ever forget that you are loved and worthy and full of kindness. Thank you, Albarmos, for being here. Anthony, it's good to see you back. Thank you so much. You forgot the lyrics. It's funny. As soon as you break down the lyrics, you're like, what is it again? We're all in this together. Once we know who we are. Is it who we are? We're all stars. And we see that we're all in this together. And it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come true. Once we know that we are. Once we know that we are? Oh, once we know that we are. We're all in this together. Once we know that we are. Excuse me, you write it up so we play two games. True. We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars, and we see that we're all in this together, and it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come true. We go together like grandma. Those lyrics are so original. Chang chang, chang it a chang shibop. Kate. They're doing a production of Grease at La Mirada or McCoy Rigby. You should audition. I think I will. Yeah. I really want to play it. I want to play Doobie. What's that playing on the radio? Yes. So far from me. But if you get to play, if you get to be in the show, you know. I'm just saying, take a look at the information. Also, I'm in school. Oh. I'm back. Had to put the little one to sleep. No worries, Franklin. Can we raid Gary's piano? We could raid Gary's piano. Yeah, I don't think we've raided him in a while. Let's go there. Anthony. Yes, we can. Si se puede. It means yes, I can. I also love that movie. Gotta kick it up. Okay. So one game of Fall Guys. Fine. Just let me pee. Okay. Raid call. Did I miss Coggles leaving the chat? Because if I did, I apologize. Good night, Coggles, if I missed you. I did? Oh. Good night, Coggles. Goodbye, Coggles. Fall Guys, let's go. Wait, Jayco, you play? Jayco, have you been lurking this whole entire time? You're just keeping it to yourself? You just not want to say anything? You don't want to say hi? Excuse you, Jayco. I don't, but I love watching. I don't know if you could watch it because somebody would have to stream it on Discord or something. But let's you do be lurking every now and then. Okay, all right. I gots to go. Chat. We're gonna raid Gary's piano. Go show some love to Gary. Gary. If no one hasn't told you today, look, I know this is weird angle, but no one hasn't told you today. You are loved and appreciated, and you deserve all the good in the world today because you are you, and that is true. And you are not asking for too much. You are not too much, okay? You're simply being you, and that is enough. You are enough. Please. 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 Know that. And know that I'm grateful that you are here alive and breathing today. Okay? So we will see you hopefully soon enough. Yeah. Okay. Great stream. Thank you. You know what? I did. I had a great stream despite it being whatever it was. I can't stop. It's really zenaciously gay. I had fun. Okay. Oh, bye-bye.
I'm gonna love you.
Oh, I could still do it. Oh, thank goodness. Can you imagine if I lost it? Elmo loves you.
Elmo loves you.